would say from the spaceport's perspective, which is really to put the shroud of safety around this activity, it's been very successful in a sense. What the vehicle does is not terribly important to us. It's making sure that it happens safely. And although it is will be determined as a failure, it's determined as a safe failure. So it's done what it's supposed to do in that